Warriors, Dave.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, they're already on our side of the lake. I was hoping we could see them fly again. Look, they're already coming up on land. Oh, they see those people on the bench. That's why.
Oh, darn.
Oh, look at them. Oh, boy.
I think they know you're coming.
They're announcing. Hey guys, remember me?
Here they come, Mom.
Oh, look at those turtles down there.
Oh, there's turtles.
They're huge.
Oh my God. Yeah. Have you seen the turtles before, Mom? Look.
Yeah, I never saw
them. They just went down under. Well, hi guys. Hi babies. Hello. Oh, look, Mom. Look right here. So Dave, did you say the brown ones are the females?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I think I spooked them.
Oh. Hey, they're coming right back.
Come back, guys. Got something for you.
The ones that got scared are coming back now.
Yeah.
Look at them running.
Yeah, look, you might have missed something. He's got a special place in there.
He's a little clucking sounds.
Noisy.
I can see right below you.
Why is that like going out there?
Aww.
Just thirsty.
Don't pay any attention to those others.
Yeah, they're missing all the good stuff. Aren't your feet adorable?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I didn't miss all this here, Rachel.
Have them eat off my leg.
That's a good shot.
It doesn't hurt that they're not using teeth or anything.
Oh, somebody came back.
Oh.
Now they're starting to come back. Yeah, it's not the end of it, guys. You might have to get a drink of water first.
Laura, did you see them eating off of my leg? Look.
Watching them come back in over
there. Oh, the waddling when they go to. And when we sit down, they usually come over too.
Pigs have probably been fed 20 times today already.
Look, right out of my hand.
I'm able to bite it off.
It doesn't hurt. Dave, did you see them eating out of my hand?
Mm-hmm.
It doesn't hurt. They're like little vacuum cleaners.
You hear the expression.
Eating out of her hand.
Oh my God.
Dave, it tickles.
Doesn't hurt.
Can you get a close up of this?
Let me show you. Watch. Watch.
It's like a little vacuum cleaner.
Yeah.
You're gonna overeat, you two.
Ah.
Okay, there's no such thing as overeating. You gotta send that to Dana, too.
I know. They're real gentle, they don't bite.
Mm-hmm.
Boy, they eat fast. Okay, that's it for now.
Just like Tubby.
Yeah.
Looking up at you.
Yeah.
This way.
It'll be fun to feed him the cracked corn. I'm going to bring him that tomorrow.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think so.
We've been so lucky. I think there was only one
here. Yeah, just one. So Dave, I guess none of the females ate out of my hand, just the males.
Oh, really?
Are the females shyer, I wonder?
Maybe.